Oder? Klar.
For jumping, 14 time penalties. For dash at legal edge. So in the ring now we have number 101, Sarah Gadd, riding her own dress sense. They have a dressage score of 42.5.
I'm a little bit disappointed. You got 1 minute. Got a minute. If I pause it, it'll all be in one video, won't it?
Yeah.
We'll get you on your way.
Safely over the Howard Step Complex at 12:30:40. But not a little hero, this was Hadley Sharp.
My arm's aching already.
Don't video this bit then, she's just walking around.
I know, but this is really important. You need to see it. See? Otherwise I would have missed that bit. That was exciting.
But when you get in the box, you've got 10. Go! Go, Bruno!
Get the theme music going.
It's quite a beefy fair fence. Pause it. There's no fence other than that, it's in the other field.
I know. It's not pausing though.
Press it.
I don't know where she's going to appear from. Oh, there she is.
On the way now, number
13,
Section 8, Bella Villa. This 5-year-old way there, driven by Zimbabwe, rider Mini Kruger, on behalf of Lanta Syndicate.
No.
Silent 35.5 dressage, running down the shoot jump. Mini Kruger, sponsored by the Secret Street Cavalry.
Right, now where, Charlie? Oh, it's wrong.
I'm running.
Right. Right, stop him. Where is she?
There, the bush.
Oh, I kind of missed it.
Oh, for God's sake.
Well, I didn't.
And now come forward because we can't see the water.
Harder. I've got a dip.
Next to go, number 52, section B. Sports field, play the game. This 7-year-old chestnut gelding, written by Laura McCluskey.
That's okay.